Bass Pro Hat was written 2 years ago when I was in Canada, and it was the same weekend that we wrote Be a Light and Wanted Again. Those kind of weekends hardly ever happen, where you go out with one writing crew and you end up writing five or six songs and three of them end up making a project. So obviously Wanted Again and Be a Light were recorded last year. And Bass Pro Hat, literally, somebody had that title in their phone, and I just started playing this lick in open G tuning, and I love, when I can't figure out anything else to say, I love tuning my guitar there, because that's how Keith Richards plays his guitar in the Stones, and I just started singing melodies, and I think it was Josh Thompson was like, my baby's got her Bass Pro Hat on, and we just thought, like, that's an interesting way to look at a title, Bass Pro Hat, what does that mean? And so we literally just started writing a song about, you know, me and Lauren just loving, living, simple life. And the melody is so fun, the track is so fun. It sounded like a big old hit to us after we wrote it, and got in the studio and recorded it, and turned out so cool.
Like blackberry jam on a homemade biscuit. Ooh, yeah, that's what I call small town living with.